What are you doing here? Where's Anna? I only want to talk to her. Anna, my darling, I miss you so much. Someone has taken Martha from me. Please, keep her safe. I don't know what to do. Ever since I lost you. That blessed maid, it's her fault. The maid and her foul soup. It doesn't taste right. Don't let this fall into the soup. Take it, take it!
Thank you.
Ah, get that awful soup away from me. It's poison. I swear she's trying to kill me. She only wants my fortune.
But it's hidden. Hidden from everyone.
If I could find the poison she used, that would prove it.
Psst. Did you find the butler? Did you find the evidence? In this letter, Anna claims there are ghosts in the house. It has to be a hoax. I know the butler killed her. That's why Martha had his watch. If you won't help me, then I'll do it myself.
Thank you. Oh. I'm so sorry that I haven't been more available to you today. You can understand it's been a horrible day. I miss Martha so. I just can't believe. Where did you find this? Oh, it's so lovely. Here, let's step into my room.